Oh my god, I'm gonna be playing with my hair this entire video, but welcome back to my channel. I have not vlogged in months. I've been meaning to do a follow-up video to my community college vlog that I posted in February, back before the pandemic was even a thought. I never got to do that because I was on vacation the week after, which I did vlog, and then we were evacuated for COVID. So it is November 9th. It is Monday. Mondays and Wednesdays are like my busier days, so I thought it would be good to vlog. I do have a few things I need to get done, so I don't know how interesting this will be. Different from last time, I am completely remote. I have four remote classes, which is like a scheduled Zoom time, and then I'm in one fully online class. So I'm in five classes. It's 10:58 and I have stat at 11. So I'm gonna jump onto Zoom really quick. I just want to say hello, and then I'm gonna kind of walk you through my day. I'll tell you guys about my major, everything like that. I'm so sorry this took so long to follow up, but thank you for being here today with me. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, subscribe. You guys already know. So I'm going to take my obnoxiously written notebook and head into Zoom with my calculator because it's 10:59 and I have to go into stats. So let's go.
Thank you.
Anna?
Here.
Anna. 92, Anna.
Thank you. I'm in class right now, but look who just came to see me. Evie Marie. I'll give you guys a little pet update after I'm done with class. It is almost 12 o'clock now. I just got out of class. He let us out a little bit early today, which is good. We didn't really do much. We went over a new topic. You guys heard. Got my test score back. I was a little nervous. It's always a little nerve-wracking to like have him read it in front of everyone. This is gonna go away for now. My next class is at 2, and then I have a break from 3 to 5 before I have to go to work. So I have like two-hour break. I have a psychology test that is due at midnight. I need to do that. I have to clean my room because, make sure you subscribe down below, I will be vlogging tomorrow. I'm gonna transform my room to a Christmas room. I vlogged me redoing my room for Christmas last year when I was in the city in my dorm with my friends, and I actually posted it around this time last year, so I love that video. I love Christmas. I'm telling you guys, I'm in the Christmas spirit. I know it's a little early. It just makes me feel so good, so I'm gonna take down all my fall stuff, so stay tuned for that tomorrow. I'm gonna vlog me shopping, everything like that. So I need to clean so it's ready for tomorrow. I also want to give you guys a haul because I've been doing a little bit of shopping, you know, retail therapy. Right now I think I'm going to eat. There's Miss Evie. Let me give you guys a little update on Miss Ma'am. So the last time you guys saw Evie was in like July, August. She smells my lip gloss. You like that? Okay. When I did my summer makeup routine video. So Evie is now like 5 months old, whereas before she was like a few weeks old. So you can definitely see she is much more of a cat now, getting pretty big. She is so playful. She's literally like a dog. I've never had like a domestic cat like her. I love her. She's my little Miss Miam. That's what I call her. I really do need to clean. I'll show you guys. It's so embarrassing, but like, it's fine though. Like, come on. I'm sure your room looks like that too, right? It's just clothes. That's it. She sees a little glare and she thinks that she has to get it. I'm gonna go eat now. Evie is very interested in this little glare from the windows. Oh, okay, Olympian. Olympian. This is what she does. She's a little crazy girl, but I love her, right? Okay, I'm gonna go eat. Look who's coming to see the haul, my baby Wheezy. Say hi. So I just had my cereal. I brought you guys downstairs. It's so bright in this room, so it's a good room to vlog. This is just a random room where we keep random stuff. I'm gonna do a haul for you guys. It's basically all American Eagle and Aerie because I love Aerie. I live, laugh, love Aerie. And American Eagle just kind of goes hand in hand with that. I was also gonna show you guys some makeup I got, but it's not really that interesting. But I will show you this lip gloss I've been using by Maybelline. This is like their new line. I'm sure you've seen it on YouTube because I have seen some sponsors. This is a lifter gloss. Like, listen, I don't think I really like it. It's fine. It's truly fine. I don't like the taste of it, I'll tell you that much. I'll have it on. The taste and the smell, like, I just don't like, because I don't have my Ulta Beauty jelly gloss because I'm too lazy to go get it. I had to have something. I thought this would be okay. It's like cute, but like, no. So I just ordered two Ulta Beauty jelly lip glosses in the shade Waves last night. First thing is is the sweatshirt that I'm already wearing.
So here's the sweatshirt. It's literally nothing. It's a green sweatshirt, has a front little pocket, cute little drawstrings, but the best part, you guys, it has a Sherpa hood, which is awesome. And then you can't see, but it has like a split hem, so it's really flattering. Okay, I'm just gonna go randomly. This is a sweatshirt from American Eagle. Do I really like this? Like, honestly, no, but it's been on the sale rack for months, and every time I go, I see it, so I just bought it. Next, I have two accessories. So this one's from Aerie, just a cheetah beanie. I love cheetah. I don't know how well it looks on. Let's try it on. It was on sale. Guys, I'm the worst. I just buy things because they're on sale. Okay, let's see. Oh my god, I'm a little nervous. Wait, don't I look like the character from Fat Albert, right? With the beanie? Yeah, okay. So this is definitely gonna have to be given to my mother or my aunt or someone. If you want it, let me know, because I don't think it's really working on me. From Forever 21, I got a cheetah bucket hat. Again, I love cheetah. I like hats. So this one I think actually looks okay. You guys will let me know. Now, obviously, like, if I was like on the streets of New York City in a cute outfit, just like imagine that and then ready. I don't know. I think it's cute. Ew, I feel like it doesn't look good right now, but it's cute. No, I like it. Okay. Okay, next thing I got from American Eagle, they're just leggings. Literally plain black leggings. I swear all of mine are missing. So I like these because they have little pockets on the sides right there. They're the same exact pair. They were buy one, get one half off. I really like them. These ones are really good quality and they were like $35, but again, they were buy one, get one half off. So I think that's a pretty good price, right? I really like them. I'm gonna wear them today to work. I really wanted to get leggings that weren't just plain black, but like would still look good. So I got these crackle leggings. They're kind of like faux leather looking. They're just like crackled crocodile. They have a lot of different looks, but they're just textured black leggings, so it's just kind of a step up than a basic legging. These are from the Offline brand, so they're like $55, but of course we bought them on sale, so they're around 40, which I think is a fine price for leggings, especially these ones. I really like the waistband, holds you in nice, so highly recommend. First, let's just talk about the color. It's like a navy camo. It's looking kind of gray on camera, but it's like a navy camo. Love it. We love pattern. And it's just like a crew neck style. It has a little bit of a split hem. This one's a little bit higher, but that's okay. This is marked at $50, but this was on sale for like 30 something. I got another color of this because I'm obsessed. This one is like a beigeish gray. The Sherpa is like a cream color. This is a really trendy color right now. This one I did get a medium in because I feel like when you wear like lighter colors, it's better to size down. Again, this was a little expensive. I think they're like $50. Love that. I really think you guys should get them. Even as a gift, I gave one to my aunt. You guys, they're the best. Love them. Oh, I got this tank top from H&M. It's just this like random graphic, but I just love H&M's material. And I always wear these underneath like flannels. So it looks like I tried because I'm layering, but it's just a $10 graphic tee. And this one's super long. So like this would be good with leggings also. Moral of the story, buy this sweatshirt. It's really comfortable. Hit up American Eagle Aerie. Listen, let's just throw it out there. You want to sponsor me? Now that I just sat here for a little bit, around 12:30, and I have to really do the psych test. I think I'm gonna clean before work just because I don't feel like doing it right now. So I'm gonna go do my psych test. Before I do that though, I do want to talk to you guys about school, being that that is like kind of the theme of this vlog. So I'm a communications major. Like I said, I'm a sophomore in college. Today I had stats this morning, and then at 2 o'clock I have nonverbal communication, which is a required course for my major. Communication classes are so interesting. Even if you're not a comm major, I really think you guys should look into taking them. Comm 101, which is interpersonal communication, is one of like the best classes I've ever taken. So definitely recommend those. We're just taking notes today, so it should be pretty simple. As far as like my supplies for school goes, all I really use is this 5-subject notebook because I am in 5 classes, so it fits perfectly. I don't take notes in every class every week. I have my TI-84, which actually was like part of my tuition, which is cool because all my other calculators are old and missing. And then you actually are resting on my computer, but I just use my laptop, which has this gross sticker residue. I kind of showed you guys before, but I just kind of sit my laptop right where you guys are right now. So I try and make sure my bed is made because that's kind of like what my class sees. I do like to make sure that I'm ready as well, just because I know if I'm not, I'll be looking at myself the whole entire time, because we are required to have our cameras on for all but one of my classes. This is what it looks like to be an online community college student in 2020. I'm opening now a psych test that I have to do. So it's online, and then we're allowed to use our textbook, which I also have online through Chegg. Thanks, Chegg. The ebook was cheaper, so that's why I did it. This is due every Monday night at midnight. We have one each week. I usually do it Sundays, but I was with my family yesterday, so I didn't really have time to do it. While I do this, let me show you guys like my computer a little bit. Ew. What's like a good vlog? I mean, a good angle. I feel like this vlog's a little chaotic. I haven't vlogged in a while, so forgive me. Ew, that's like a gross angle. Oh my god, the battery's flashing. Let me switch it. That's fine, right? Oh my god, I'm like embarrassed. Okay, let's start the test. I'm gonna go sit with Holiday and watch Vampire Diaries until class. Let's see what he's up to. He is currently in his bed. This is his bed. It's from Petco. It's a memory foam one and he loves it. He's always laying in there. There are all his toys a mess on the floor because he always takes them out of the basket. So I'm just gonna watch Vampire Diaries, the TV's on, until my class starts, and then I'm gonna sit maybe in the other room for class. It is 1:55. I just actually started to kind of edit the first minute of this video, so I have to stop now because I have to go into class. So like I said, I am a comm major, so I am going into nonverbal communication. So this class is essentially the study of nonverbal cues. So whether it's facial expressions, how I dress, the jewelry I wear, it's just like how others perceive me based on nonverbal cues. For this class, I of course have my laptop. I'm gonna join Zoom. This class is about an hour also, and then I'm just gonna use the same big yellow notebook. This class we do take notes, so I'm just gonna sit here like I said, and I actually like this class, so that's good. We do have to be on camera, so yeah, I'm gonna join class now and I'll see you guys after. So I just opened up my blinds in the hopes that it's a little more brighter in here because it's definitely getting a little dark with the blinds closed. So I just switched into this little quarter zip. I got it at Target. Highly recommend. Super cute. I like the little textures on it. It was like $25 and I wear it all the time. With my new American Eagle leggings, they're perfect. They have no dog hair on them because they're just out of the box. It's fine over here. Just some clothes over there. It's like no big deal. I hung up the clothes that I just hold for you guys. And yeah, I have like an hour before I have to go to work. So I'm gonna put on Vampire Diaries and do that.
It's Monday night, it's not really busy, and the music's actually really loud, so I hope we don't get copyrighted.